morning, YouTube. I'm back. It's been a while since I made a video. And guess what, y'all? I'm headed to my appointment and it was at 9:30. It's almost 10 o'clock and they just called me. So I'm definitely running late. But I'm coming to get my ultrasound and my blood work done. And as an update, I haven't been doing videos every day, but I've still been doing my 20 units of Lupron every morning at 7 a.m. I'm gonna switch to 10 units tomorrow. And I got that handsome fella with me today. So, yes, I'm still doing those.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me.
John came in and just rubbed it in the head.
I found love. Yeah. In you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, and my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Okay, y'all, I'm in my room. I had to get poked a few times because my veins were tripping. This ultrasound machine. There's the baby bedding. I'm dressed down from the waist down, which you guys can't see. Ah. But I'm ready, I'm about to do my ultrasound and look at my ovaries, and they've already gone down quite a bit, but see how the Lupron has been taking effect. So I'm supposed to change to 10 units tomorrow. Right now I'm doing 20, and then I'm also going to be adding the baby aspirin daily and the estrogen pills. So I'll be taking a few of those a day as well. And then by the weeks, that will increase on how many I will take. So at the end of this all, I will be taking 3, 6, 9 estradiol pills on top of all of my other vitamins and stuff that I take. So yeah, we're gonna get this ultrasound popping.
Estrogen starting. Estrogen will be 2 pills a day, 4 pills a day, 6 pills a day. Okay?
Okay.
And make sure that you every 4th day or so you put high on a medicine, you know?
Okay.
So that mimics your natural cycle.
Okay.
That's number one. And number two, you know, you'll be coming back for a progestin, for a lining check.
Okay.
And that day, we'll say when to start, how to start your progesterone.
Okay.
Majority of the time, you should be on track, but sometimes you could be delayed. You know?
Okay.
So let's look it up over here.
Okay.
So, uterus, okay, right ovary, right here, and left ovary, right there. Everything okay. Looks good there. Okay. If you want to take a picture of it, you know.
Okay.
So that's your uterus.
So they went down a lot?
Oh, yeah. Significantly.
Good. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You all right, my ultrasound is done. My ovaries are all the way significantly down. So they're not swollen anymore. And I have a new part of my calendar, so I said the pill is wrong. I said the most I'll be taking is 9 pills a day. It's actually 6 because I take 2 in the morning, 2 in the afternoon, 2 at night. So, but starting out, it'll just be 2 a day, 1 in the morning, 1 at night, starting tomorrow, of the estradiol. They knocked off 4 days of my Lupron shot, so I don't have to do the Lupron all the way until the 31st like I thought I would have to do. I don't have to do that. And I'm just trying to find my keys. So I don't have to do that. And so my last day of the Lupron shot is going to be on the 28th. So that will be my last day of the Lupron shot. And then I'll be... So Lupron... I'm going to the doctor next Friday so they can check my lining and make sure that it's like thick enough for me to start my progesterone and oil injections, which are the big needles in the back. And then that next week on the 27th, I'll be starting the 2 tablets a day. So I'll do 2 in the morning, 2 at night. So it'll go up to 4. And yeah, but the appointment went good. I got poked twice, as you can see. That wasn't good, but besides that, everything went good. How about for you? I'm always talking on videos. Do you want to say anything? All right, well, guys, make sure you guys subscribe down below. And thank you for all the subscribers because they keep going up in our views. So make sure you subscribe down below. And... we'll be back with another video. And no other love will do. That's why I love you. So, I'm about to do my little shot. I haven't been recording any videos because I've been doing the same shot every day. But today my dose is changing. So, I was gonna do a shot today. So, I'm still doing my Lupron. But I'm doing 10 units now. And that's not even nothing. And my last day of shots will be Tuesday. Because they knocked off a few days. Okay, so still doing the Lupulide. Clean that off. And then we're only doing 10. So it's barely nothing. And this is what I was doing. Okay, I'm not about to use this needle because it's bent. That's so good. And today I start my estrogen pills. So I take one every morning at 7 and at night at 7. Squeeze them off the top. Okay. And then I don't remember what side I did. So this is the 10 units, it's nothing. It's literally a little bit. Okay. That's done. Okay, I feel that. All right, well, that shot's done. So every day now I'll be doing 10 units of the Lupron until Tuesday will be my last day of injections in my stomach. I'll be moving forward with the progesterone oil and continue with the estradiol pills and the baby aspirin pills start today. But make sure you guys subscribe down below. Thanks for all the views and the subscribers. Dispose of your needles and your sharp container. And I'll check you guys later. Peace.